Allora, siamo qui con la nostra vincitrice delle donne junior. Benvenuti a tutti. Now I'm going to switch to English so everybody can understand me. I'm Andre, I'm your host. I took over from Luca and we're going to have a little chat with Camilla here. I have Tanya, she's going to be my translator. So how does it feel to win an event like this?
Неожиданно, потому что я выходила на лед просто прокатать чисто, сделать то, что я умею. Ну, вот.
Well, first of all, this is maybe a little bit unexpected. I just went out onto the ice to do what I can and to skate clean.
Great. Well, that's... I mean... Well, one thing I wanted to ask you, like, I've never really landed a quad, like... How long does it take to learn a quad?
Ну, мне кажется, где-то, ну, полмесяца или месяц я его учила. И в свой день рождения я его сделала.
Well, I think it was like a month or half a month that I was able to do it.
Great, so that's a lot of talent. I tried it for like 20 years and never happened, so so there you have it, a very talented young girl. It wasn't probably the easiest event because you were going to a long program from second place. Did it add any pressure or were you nervous before? Oh, she was in fourth place. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm all over the place here. So did it add any more pressure to go and try to win this event?
Ну, мне кажется, это просто помогало мне. Ну, да, я четвертая, но там везде отрыв был очень маленький, и поэтому, если я прокатаю чисто произвольную программу, то у меня, наверное, есть шанс.
Well, yes, I was in fourth place, but there was not a big gap in points to the other placement, so I thought if I skate clean, I can, I have a chance.
Okay, so now I would like to ask you. Okay, so this is your winner, and thank you very much, and goodbye, and see you next time.